is next. She says in her question, is it obligatory to wear hijab while eating food? No, it is not obligatory to wear hijab while eating food, nor even while reading the Quran. It is only obligatory to wear your hijab while praying and while you are in front of men who are not either your husband or your mahram. A mahram is a man who is not permitted to marry you forever, such as a brother, an uncle, a father, a grandfather, a son, a grandson, a nephew, and so on.